What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on the electrics. Don't even know when you guys are gonna see this, but we have another big grocery haul, so I thought I'd show you guys what we got. Costco is in this bag, and then grocery store's in this bag. You guys, for whatever reason, I guess the majority of you don't live in America, so you guys like seeing what we get here at grocery stores and everything, even though our diet outside of what you guys see in our videos and on our social media accounts is pretty boring. So I like just showing you guys here and there what we got. We got a lot of good feedback on the last video that we posted at grocery haul in. So yeah, figured I'd show you guys first. With the grocery, well actually, you know what, let's do Costco first. I just went, this is a quick run to Costco. I actually tried their, we're gonna be trying their Fuji apples this time. There's 12 in here and it lasts us a good, how long did those apples, babe, last you? So yeah, that's a decent amount. So I didn't get pears this time because they did not have any pears. We always go with, we love eating mushrooms. We love our shrooms in this household. So I got some mushrooms. Brussels sprouts, my favorite vegetable to eat. So I got some Brussels sprouts. And then they have these 3-pound bags of broccoli. So we go through a lot of broccoli. I actually probably eat more fibrous vegetables than Christy does because it doesn't sit well with her. And it doesn't really, I mean, it doesn't really sit well with me either, but it fills me up. So that's why I like to have that. And then a big staple of mine is, oh, hi.
Hi.
Is yogurt. I probably eat about a pound, actually probably about 2 pounds of yogurt every day. So I really like yogurt.
Yes, it does.
And then I love my celery too. Now, celery is good. Usually it goes with my peanut butter, but I've actually cut out peanut butter entirely. I haven't had peanut butter in it's my fourth day.
I've had more peanut butter than he has.
So that's pretty crazy. I never thought I'd be able to give up peanut butter. And to those of you who are asking why I'm not eating peanut butter, is because I'm last week in my cut. So I just hit 178 pounds today. So I've lost probably about like a little over 20 pounds since we got back from Texas.
Really?
Yeah.
You were at 190 when we got
back? I was actually at like a little shy of 200.
Did you weigh yourself on my scale in Texas?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. It's the same scale, so it doesn't lie.
But it still can't measure sexy.
No, it cannot measure sexy.
So moving on, we got some Diet A&W because that's our favorite chemical right there. And then I don't know,
That's mine.
So she asked for, is that the right kind?
Yeah, heck yeah, it is.
She likes her Ezekiel bread, but I think that.
I burnt my finger last night on the broiler. I'm sad. I think that's like God's way of telling me to stop eating. Careful. Oh, I was going to say to stop eating bread.
And then before we left, she was like, Erik, can you get me oats and can you get me Ezekiel bread? And I couldn't remember. I knew I could remember the Ezekiel bread when I was in Costco, but I couldn't remember the first thing. And so luckily I remembered that when I was in Ralph's. So I got some
oats.
Thank you. This is your main carb source, isn't it?
It is. Yep.
She eats oats.
Maybe 2 or 3 times a day. It's because it's convenient. It takes 2 minutes to cook and it's delicious.
Weirdo. And then so since I've been cutting out peanut butter, this is my replacement. So this is basically like peanut powder. This is 50 calories, 1.5 fat, 6 carbs, and 4 protein per serving. And I probably go through, I'd say like 4 or 5 servings a night when I eat. So yeah. And then this was on sale. I actually love, 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 love my half breasts. I like full breasts.
Ooh, full rest.
But I like my half rest too. These are actually on sale. This is normally $12.50, but it was on sale for $3.69. So
when does it expire?
It's just their promo that they run. It's 88 cents per pound.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so I got some of that. And then sugar-free syrup, which is another staple in our household, and then some pears.
Of course.
Can't give up my pears, and then some fat-free cream cheese. And that's it for the grocery haul, everybody. Now, we'll move on to the next part of the video.
2 hours later.
Well guys, hello. Welcome back to this second part of the video. So the plan of action is, we're gonna actually be trying the all new, come on partner crime, the most stuff. She's already doing the thumbnail face, which is good. See these, this is the most stuff Oreos. So we're gonna try these out and then after this we're gonna be doing a little live stream on Instagram, and also I'm gonna be reading some comments that you guys left on our last video.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Hmm. We got the most engagement we've ever gotten on one of our YouTube videos in the last video, the fast food mukbang battle. So I thought there were some interesting comments, and so did Christy as well. So we're gonna be reading some and doing a little IG live stream. But first we gotta get into these Oreos. Lift. You gotta dig for that. Do you even lift, bro?
Do you even lift, bro?
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
That is insane.
So everybody, I honestly can't even believe what Oreo has done.
I thought people were exaggerating. I thought they were like making it up.
For 110 calories per cookie, you guys have the following. This is your perfect, this is your dream right here.
This is my dream. This is my dream, but this is also my nightmare. This is my downfall, because I love Oreos.
Yeah.
It's my dream and my nightmare.
You're the weirdo that literally just opens up the Oreo cookie and I just want the cream. I can't believe you're already just about to.
Like, oh my heck. That's probably, what do you think?
Oh my
like,
heck.
No, it's two. It's two. You can see that they
literally just smushed it together.
Yeah, you can see there's like a perfect line. Looks like there's two.
So
what is a double stuff then?
I think it might be three. Probably three. Because there's 70 calories in one Oreo.
Oh my god.
So we're gonna try this out right
now,
guys.
I wanna squeeze. Look.
All right.
Ready? I'm gonna squeeze. Ready?
Ooh.
Look at that. Look at that.
Yum.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
Let's do this. Do you wanna get a fresh one?
Yeah. Let me see. Like, this one is like Mondo stuff. Like,
that's crazy.
Look at that.
That's crazy.
That's insane. All right, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, cheers.
Oh my goodness gracious. It's perfect. It's perfection. Perfection. I know what you're thinking.
To get rid of these. I would sit and eat this entire package.
Here's what we're gonna do right now.
And you bought two.
Well, that's gonna be for a future challenge. Here's what we're gonna do right now. We're gonna make the utmost stuffed.
Let's do an entire row and let's just like stuff it.
Let's just see what it looks like.
As a kid.
This is like your dream as a kid,
this
basically.
This is my dream as a kid. My mom would never let, I think that's like the fun thing about me and you is that.
We just have fun.
We just play with our food. Like my mom would always be like, don't waste.
You definitely play with your food a lot more than I do.
I play with my food.
Oh my gosh, that's so sick. I don't know why they only stuffed particular ones like more than
the
others.
Yeah, some of them are like Mondo stuff.
That's why the calorie content is never actually accurate. Oh my goodness gracious. We have the ultimate Oreo. Actually, there's probably been
many people who have done this.
Yeah, we're gonna do this right now. Meanwhile, in ElectrIcS, we have a gigantic Oreo. All right, so I'm just gonna do the honors and just bite into this because I feel like I need to.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Can you eat one cookie?
All right, here we go, guys. Good thing my
You're not even gonna be able to.
Good thing my cut's over.
Oh my gosh. That's gotta be like just like biting into a tub of frosting. Okay, I wanna do it too.
Well, guys, you have it from us right now. The most stuffed
Oreo. If you like cream, get the most stuffed. Like, I can't believe it. Look what America.
Personally, it's definitely gonna be an 8 out of 10 for me.
Oh, that's probably the best Oreo ever. Like, more cream, more better.
Boom. All right, now we're gonna have some dinner and do a little IG live stream and read some of your comments.
A few moments later.
Really awesome company reached out to me and asked us to do a review.
I technically asked you because they reached out to your Instagram.
Yeah, they reached out to me. Protein muffins. Oh, it smells amazing.
Ooh. Ooh. Boom.
We have so many cameras going on right now.
Banana peanut butter.
Ooh. I'm like, in my head, I'm thinking about the enlightened monk, like the monkey business where it's banana. Is it good?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Oh, no, that's
it's not bad
good.
At all. There's like little peanut chunks
wow.
in there.
Wow.
I want to give a big shout out to my girl Shelby. I don't think Shelby's watching. She's probably actually, you know what? She might be. I'm getting a drink or two Friday night. She sent over a package from Australia. Oh yes, and she put my crunchy nut clusters in here. I'm stoked about my crunchy nut clusters. This cereal is absolutely amazing.
12 seconds later.
So we have our dinners right here.
What makes you so electric? I don't know, you're just freaking one of a kind. I think that makes you pretty electric.
Aww.
You are one of a kind.
This is just kind of like a few that I picked out, I handpicked. So we're picking some great comments that we got. In my opinion, calling your girlfriend she instead of her name in front of her is really rude. Apparently I refer to you as she as opposed to Christy.
Like to the camera? Like you were talking about me? I don't think that's rude.
You want a fork? Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I got one. I'm all good.
They look so annoyed by each other, it's their worst video.
I thought that was our best video. I'm not gonna lie. If you guys still watch it, I was pretty hangry.
This is on the latest one we just had.
The Five Guys in In-N-Out. I was very hangry before we started getting into that video, and so I may have been a little snippy.
Don't make judgments about people's relationships based on a 5-minute video that they make.
Erik has never once annoyed me, ever.
Elaine Prep says she makes the biggest messes. Why make things more complicated?
Why seriously, look at me. I can't help it.
Well,
I just eat with my hands.
I mean, you do make a mess.
I do make a mess. I make a mess. Erik eats his apples and his pears and everything like that, and rice cakes and all that good stuff. In the morning, I have to vacuum where his feet are.
I make a mess. Whatever Channel 92 says, I admire Christy. She never has a true cheat day, even with all the temptation around. This one I actually found extremely hilarious. For being foodies, she takes off the buns and won't eat tomatoes. Erik eats pickles and mustard. That's called food.
No, Erik hates pickles and mustard.
Erik hates pickles and mustard. So I will just say the last time that I checked, we all have taste buds. And with the amount of people that jump on my back for actually like having certain pizza choices, it's literally insane. People.
We still have preferences.
Everyone has taste preferences. That's called being a human. Sorry, Erik, but I hate when you do that with your wrapping on your In-N-Out burger. It feels like you're dragging a knife against a porcelain.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
I never got that. This is a good one. So Jello says, I like where this channel is headed, almost like a day in the life, but indirectly informational as well in regard to healthy eating just by watching you guys do what you do while having a casual conversation between couples. There's a simplicity and authenticity that I enjoy. I appreciate that. Joseph Tom says, Violet from The Incredibles is back. The so-called electricity in this video was so much disagreement. Typical young relationship banter. She definitely doesn't seem comfortable being watched while eating. ... Girl, it's a YouTube video. Get used to it. I think people that would make something like this don't really understand what it's like to be on camera. And it's a little kind
of
like...
It's not that I wasn't uncomfortable. It was that you kept staring at me and I already feel self-conscious.
I love staring at you. I love staring at you. That's it for the video, guys. Do you want to say bye to our YouTube? We have to peace out.
Bye!
Opens up another soda. Chugs the soda. The Electrics, everyone, are out.